What's good, everybody? Jumpman Bostic. Welcome to the Basement of the Jays 2.0. I'm an OG Jordan collector. I have some originals and retros. I like to do the comparison videos of the OGs and the retros. Check out my videos. I'll be bringing you the old and the new, and I like to rock my kicks. So I pull out something new every day. I'm gonna bring you some dope videos. Make sure you check me out. What up, though? Two deliveries, back-to-back days. From Hibbett Sports. If you follow me on IG at Jumpman Bostic, you saw these. I posted up a picture of them. The Jordan Trainer Advance. These particular shoes don't have full-length Zoom Air, but they have Zoom in the heel of the shoe, just not in the forefoot. If you don't follow a guy named JD from Jordan Brand, here's his information. Make sure you follow him on Instagram. Wealth of knowledge. Deep into sneakers. Trying to get sneakers app together for people who want to cop and rock. So that's one. This is the one that came today. So let's see what it is. Jordan 1 box. Think I have an idea what it is. Yeah. The Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG. They call it the Mocha Sail Black Dark Mocha. Interior. Typical paper, all that. Shout out to Hibbett. Not a kicks. Nothing like the Travis Scott. Let's get that out the way first. Let a shoe be a shoe. Different. Black laces or the Sail colorway laces. Or a different color. Nike Air branding, nylon tongue. Smooth leather. On the overlay in black, on the swoosh, tumble leather on the side panel, in the sail. Suede on the heel, see that motion in the ocean, and around the middle upper collar, then you have leather at the top. Nike Air branding on the interior, production and tagging, size 13. The outsole all black, Nike branding. Midsole with the Sail colorway and the stitching. I know you want to see them next to the Travis Scott's. I give you that. Mocha. Travis Scott. Motion in the ocean. Smooth leather. Soft leather. Both with the nylon tongue. Nike Air branding. No branding here on the side of the tongue like the Cactus Jack, the side panels. Even the suede is slightly different color. Slightly different color with the Sail on the midsole. Of course, the nylon upper on the Travis Scott's, and then the leather on the Mochas. The back. See, this is a darker Mocha, more light. Not much of a height difference. Now, let's check what you all been looking for. The tumbled leather. Tumbled leather on the Travis Scott and the Mocha. Travis definitely has it beat. This is a dope shoe, though. The outsoles, black and brown. You know what we got to do now. We got to take these boys straight to the foot game. Let's get it. I ain't go with either of these laces. I took the Mocha laces from the T. Scott's and put them in the Mocha ones. And I added the lace buckles from Metal Urgency. Here's his information. Make sure you check him out. Chicago ones. Telling you, these are so dope. The engravings, the look from the 85 dunk contest, the OG jersey, even the logo on the shorts. Now, let's take these boys straight to the foot game. Old school Jumpman 23 T shorts by 89 Manufacturing, size 42, and of course the Metal Urgency charm. Endo pocket. The daily word. There's temptation every day to do wrong. Always focus on doing right. When you do right, things come your way. Believe it or not, you know, they come your way when they're supposed to. You can't anticipate things. You can't get over anxious about things. You just got to let it happen. And when it happens naturally, that's even more joyful. All right, it's your main man, Jumpman Bostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement. of the Jays. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. And I will be dropping a vid on these trainers as well. Thanks again, Hibbert. I appreciate you. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.